Hi guys, so I found something weird about Shenhe. No, it's not her support because her support for cryo characters are top notch. It's about her character design. Don't get me wrong, her design is amazing from top to toe. But if we check this part, I can't help but wonder. How the hell does she go to the bathroom? I mean, her suit, everything is one piece. Wait, does she even know what bathroom is? What do you think? Let me know in the comments.